Hello students, koi chapter number 2 lo singre question answer pib loi kore tuma se kono logo logo debe chapter na chapter number 3 parliamentary democracy parliamentary democracy e chapter the kari kari ni more important of topic nai na gadu topic ni kari na matam the government order government law se kamat kana na semi madu kana pass to wi adu ga madu guna kana execute to wi adu ga dispute lak matam da ke na ba yan da lak matam da madu kana right time madu ge right kana na tai I put element me andring sige more important one must see chapter se kon nai na gadu se so let's start the chapter that is the overview of central government structure central government structure se my overview in handle nai na si the rulers in a democracy have to work with and within institutions adu gumba democracy um rulers in sinna kana gi makha da work to gun hema tamda kana gi makha da work to institution loishang amgi makha da work to gun hebako haibadi kaina hema tamda ekuna chapter number 1 the different form of government nai na kare that is the monarchy form of government and military form of government and then dictator form of government haribo government makhal ge democratic form of government ta ba to form of government ne di rulers in the hand of power passion man man morga mai mai aning apam lo ta mai apam lo walk to kone ba du democratic country am di mai rulers in do mai powers in do man hand man passion man ta mena ma institution man walk to walk to ne man atoning bakas to boya ro adu na ne the rulers in democracy have to work with and within institution haribo after say this chapter will concern with the working of such institution institution in democracy adu harba chapter se kone kari kari nei na kane hematam da democracy im the walk to adu gum harba institutions harba loshing ching dukram kram loshing ching no moi mato kono walk to have the na gani masi chapter se da jar military institution adu na maru ba institution hum lai adu gum ba maru ba institution hum na kari kari role lawi major decisions je moi law matam da moi at maru ba important role lawi ba ko they are the legislature executive and judiciary adu gum harba institution ma maru be institution hum dudi kana kana ham tam da less lesser ne executive ne judiciary ne less lesser karino executive karino judiciary karino chap class 8 7 8 ta khalon khanga mani harbi chapter je jo judiciary karino executive ne karino judiciary less lesser karino amma kata ne ki gani this institution are also known as the organs of the government harbi institutions je adu kari har ga sukhon ham tam da government organ har ga sukhon ne organs of the government har ga sukhon ne ba we must try to understand how all this institution together carry on the works of the government aduna harbi institution hom sing ne punsin la kan da government go works ma to kom na function to boge have do chapter the kuna nai ga nei ba in this chapter by government we mean the working of the national level government called the central government union government or just government of india however chapter the kuna government har kam kam government kuna nai ga da rusi national level government har skona ba central government har skona ba and then union government har skona ba the government of india har skona ba the national level government ne kuna nai ga da rusi I kuna india as a federal form of government federal country ne ha ikre kuna ko india as a federal country ne ha maram di kain ha ta ra ga di india da different level of government lai gane ba ko india level different level of first level da kana lai gane central government lai gane ko ngasi ha jin nai chapter se da nai ngate government central government lai gane and the second level of government kam government lai gane state government lai gane and the third level of government kam government lai gane that is local government hai tar ga di municipality am se panchayat se local government hai gane aduna ko na nai ngate government se kam government ha metin da central government natra ga union government natra ga government of india kan ba si government ne ko nai ngate ru se so for easy understanding let us see how a government order was issued which was very much controversial in Indian society adun hena mutana yam line khana wida mokta akon government orders matokon issue to we have seen in asi adu akon government orders issue to matam da akoi india gi samasa de yam controversial oy government order mi issue to po india gi society is controversial to oy kari gi damak ta ko indian society da masi controversial oy masi sai nai hai no hai tari ko indian society ja dum ba homogeneous of society na te ba heterogeneous of society na ko indian society heterogeneous of society ha ba at the kind the ko indian society makal makal gi mai mai different ideologies like different religions like multi religions like ba de multi ethnic like ba multi caste like ba de multi culture like ba dum society ne ko indian society se de amag samasida amag amta manante kana agumna karani hindu ne kana agum kana muslim ne adna order am government order isu tarak matam ta atopa community ka dana benefit hena phong ba atopa community ka dana benefit phang da adung mat adung matang lakta ga di chayena ble compulsory thlok masan ta ne gyan tare ko adna government order am thlok matam da koi indian society is controversial heta oy gyan tarani ko harbo sentencing atha se ko so let's see what is the government order the government of india issued an order on august 13 1990 example amni ko sa government of india na kari daure ham to august 13 1990 da adum order issue to re in the form of office memorandum. Kamba form of the office memorandum form of the government of India on August 13, 1990, order issued to re. It was signed by a joint secretary in the Department of Personnel and Training in the Ministry of Personnel, Public Grievances and Pension. Kanana signed to joint secretary kamba department ge personnel and training in the Ministry of Personnel, Public and Grievances and Pension ge joint secretary ne signed to the order on pass to Indian government kamba tarikh ta August 13, 1990 da. So the order related to a major policy decision of the government or high orders ne kari mari lena ge hamatam da adu gom ba government am the major policy decision of mari lena ge. It is said that 27% of the vacancy in civil posts and service under the government of India are reserved for the social and economically backward classes. However, orders ne kari hai ne hamatam da adu gom ba civil posts and service government of India makhal le civil posts and services vacancy hang form lak hamatam da 27% am de kanai reserved tar thangal ne hamatam da social and economically backward classes ki the mother reserve tar ga thongwa da me kha thongwa da banai adubu the benefit of the job reservation was still then available only to the scheduled caste and scheduled caste asigi mamane de hariba benefit masi kana of job reservation kana phang masi adu gumba class ani khokta da ne scheduled caste and scheduled caste hariba caste a class ani se reserve reservation ki kana bje phangam bane adubu hari orders ne lakwa de gi de anuba category ne etore that is the socially and economically backward classes have a category ne etore moisu hariba government ki reservation ne moi kana bje phangan kare ba namasi order government orders ekon kayan khan kariyan khan bayare kayan khan the government order is thus is any order issued by the government government orders ya do government issued by any order or by in the form of writ or by in the form of adjustment or by in the form of adu gom form ma da ma te ba ya adu bol order ama government pass to adu order du bo koina issue to du koina government order han khana gane ba ha ba government order sing se sign to ba adu mo joint secretary du ni ma blow decision ma kinat te ma sun ka ki ma di kana the person who signed document could not be the maker of such a major decision adu gom sign to ba document sign to ba ni pa du di adu gom major maru important decision si gi law adu low one but who meet me sector did not table the joint secretary was merely implementing a government decision joint secretary is a kind of matanda madi government decision the follow to riba do gumba some government survey na mane man decision the man low one table ko he was just following an instruction issued by the relevant ministry other than madi kind of matanda adu gumba hariba relevant ministry in a sign to riba issue to riba photo instruction to man low one never ko so let's examine some of the major institution that might have authority to make the decision other than adu gumba major decision jo kana kana lo bo ya ba ge ha ba institution sing do ha ba lo sing do kana kana no ha ba do makha ta na na si am ba na na ba ya ba institution de the president of india president of india se kana na metan da the president of india is the head of the state and is the highest authority in the country president of india si state ki head ni koi mako thong bani adu ga leba si ki koi the highest authority ne ba ko adu next na kana na metan the prime minister is the head of the government adu prime minister na kana kana na metan da government ni head ne ba kana state ki head kana na president adu government he na kana prime minister ne and actually exercise all government power adu government power ki ma na kana exercise da government the prime minister exercise da government ko he take most of the decision in the cabinet meeting adu ma I maru cabinet meeting da maru decision ma am di kana logo ne the prime minister logo ne ba so hena marks den na khana bhai avase person of india ga prime minister ka hena power lai hai ta ve prime minister ne power lai ne kayun hai ta ve koi india si parliamentary form of democratic parliamentary form of democracy ne ko india lai se den parliamentary democracy hai ta ve government gi government rule to wadu mo country am ne government rule to country am ne kana ki government hete kana ore prime minister ne ore president di chum na ki head of the state ka ne du ga government rule to country am ne head of the government pare prime minister si na maru important power so next the nine bhai avase indian parliament se kaino indian parliament house ani lagani that is the lok sabha and the rajya sabha indian parliament house ani lagani madhuri kanai kanai the lok sabha and rajya sabha ni the prime minister must have the support of majority member of lok sabha the prime minister wa gai taragati kaidona hamatam da lok sabha the majority member ki support lagada banai ko